The last continuous beam on the Xiwan Cross Sea Double Track Bridge of the Fangcheng Gangdongxing Railway was successfully installed. The bridge has a total length of 7,518 meters. The railway connects cities of Fangcheng Gang and Dongxing, located at the China-Vietnam border, will play a major role in railway connectivity between China and members of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations.